footballers cure blind people, starring...
The Frontman!
Season 5!
The Frontman Season 5, ma-ma-ma-ma-ma.
That is why I won't be getting the Pfizer vaccine. Frontman, you have 24 hours to cure a blind person.
Mr. Beast wannabe.
The frontman with the worst attempt gets kicked off the show.
The best attempt gets 1 million euros.
And anyone who uses a doctor will be disqualified.
Let the challenge begin.
Daily blind!
He's not blind!
No, he's blind! Oh, just kidding! This isn't who I really cured! Take two!
Timo Werner?
Timo Werner!
He's not blind either!
That's what I said!
Have you seen his finishing?
True.
So how did you cure his blindness, Thomas?
Well, luckily I found a German eye donor.
Clever.
Well, when I say found, I mean I tracked down, kidnapped, and removed the eyes from a German donor against his will!
Thomas! As long as you didn't use a doctor, that's fine by me.
I can tell you've been living in Saudi.
So now, for the big reveal! 3, 2, 1!
A half! A quarter!
Get on with it, German Mrs. Brown!
Ta-da!
Mesut Ozil?
Mesut Ozil?
Mesut Ozil!
Jesus Christ!
Jesus Christ! What have you done? What have you done?
Well, he didn't run into the door, so I guess he's cured.
We guess he's cured!
Yeah!
Operation success rate 100%. Yes. Chance of being kicked off the show? 0.
Haaland!
Rodri Gundogan and Bastardo Silva?
They weren't blind.
Well, they never spot my runs, so they must be.
So how did you cure their supposed blindness?
I didn't cure them. I just removed their eyes as a punishment.
What? It's true!
And that's what they'll do to you too if you try and kick me out of the frontman.
What?
How about you just pay us to keep you in? Deal. I'll get the Man City sponsors to wire you some sponsor money immediately.
Soon. Yes, exhibit 111 to send to the Premier League. 15-point deduction for Man City incoming.
Operation success rate, 0%.
Chance of being kicked off the show,
0.
Cha-ching.
The French dictator.
What? You were supposed to cure a blind person. Why have you operated on yourself?
Because I have replaced my own eyes with the eyes of my adult.
Me?
Billy!
Billy? What in the name of Satan is this?
Not only will I honor the king by using his eyes, hopefully it will help me score more goals and win me more World Cups.
This is sick!
I knew you'd like it!
I mean twisted sick!
Oh!
Even Gianni Infantino wouldn't do this!
Fail!
Well, I quit anyway! Au revoir, bitches!
As if he believed I'd got him Pele's eyes! I gave him Timo's eyes!
Operation success rate, 0%.
Chance of being kicked off the show? Hi! The Saudi King! 3, 2, 1! Ta-da!
I can see!
He's cured!
Thank you so much!
So how did you cure his blindness, Cristiano?
I used one of the wishes from my magic lamp! And it doesn't end there! What does that screen say?
Nothing.
Try again.
You just won £100,000.
10 times more than Mr. Beast was giving away, cheapskate.
Thank you so much.
And it doesn't end there. What does the screen say now?
You just won a 3-year contract at El Nasser. I'd rather be blind.
Oh. The ungrateful son of a bitch.
Operation success rate, 100%.
Before he re-blinded himself, idiot. Chance of being kicked off the show, 0.
Well done, Cristiano.
Thanks, Lena.
Lewandowski!
So how did you cure her eyesight, Robert?
I replaced her corneas with artificial ones.
Then let's see the results.
3, 2, 1.
I can't see a thing.
Fail!
Artificial corneas?
I didn't put them in. Somebody has sabotaged me.
Classic!
Operation success rate, 0%.
Chance of being kicked off the show? Hi! Neymar Jr.
Neymar?
What the hell are you wearing?
I look like a boss.
You look like a dick.
Never mind her. I think you need your eyes fixing.
Stop fashion shaming me.
You fashion shamed yourself when you chose that outfit.
I didn't choose it. My stylist, Sam Smith, did.
And they need their eyes testing. Fail!
What? But you haven't even checked her eyesight yet!
Her eyesight is the least of your problems! Fail!
Lino!
I'm with Cristiano.
Oh, you've changed!
I wish you'd change!
Ha! Deepfake videos of them two bombing incoming!
Operation success rate...
Who cares?
Damage to our eyesight, 100%!
And chance of being kicked off the show, medium.
Medium?
Uruguayan team of honor!
Jurgen Klopp?
Si.
Wait till you hear Darwin's genius plan.
Liverpool were better before Jurgen had his eyes fixed, lad. So I'm reversing his surgery.
We'll be reversing our decision to put you in the front, man! You had to cure a blind person, dumbass!
Tenías que curar a un ciego. Idiota.
Oh,
yes! Oh!
Who cares? Liverpool are back, baby!
Holy shit! What happened?
It took Darwin quite a few attempts to hit the target, but he got there in the end.
And how is your vision?
Terrible. Just like it was when we were champions. Boom! Thanks for asking, Romelu.
Romelu? Fail!
I wonder if Darwin can do turkey teeth as well.
Operation success rate, 0%.
Chance of being kicked off the show? Hi! Manchurian Pele!
So how did you cure his eyesight, Marcos?
I haven't yet.
Fail!
I'm going to do it live now for bonus points.
Ooh!
Here goes. By the power vested in me.
Is it just me, or is Marcus's recent form going to his head?
I, Black Jesus.
Yup, it's going to his head.
Declare you cured.
I wore blinds and now I can see. Thanks, Marcus.
Well, he didn't run into the wall, so I guess he's cured.
We guess he's cured.
Yes.
Wait a minute.
We're on the 20th floor!
Then it's time to make that poor little kid rise from the dead.
Operation success rate, 0%.
Chance of being kicked off the show, extremely high. Harold Kane!
I'm me.
Get out of the booth, Harold.
Hey, I recognize this guy.
Really?
Isn't this the guy you blinded with your penalty in the World Cup? So how did you cure his blindness, Harold?
Well, I asked Daniel Levy to finance 2 eye transplants.
Okay.
But you know Daniel Levy's a total tight-ass, right?
Right! He wouldn't even pay me £1 million a week to join Spurs!
Yeah, he's tighter than a baby's bottom.
What?
Wait, that's not the right phrase.
Cut that in the edit, please!
Carry on, Harry.
So, tight-ass Daniel Levy only gave me half the money I needed.
So?
So, 3, 2, 1... So I could only afford 1 eye.
1 eye?
I can see!
Why did you put it in the middle of his head?
The middle of my head?
It seems the kind of thing to do.
I'm a Cyclops! I'm a Cyclops!
Well, he didn't run into the door, so I guess he's cured.
We guess he's cured!
Yes! Hurricane, MBE, and part-time eye surgeon!
Operation success rate, 50%.
Chance of being kicked off the show?
Medium.
Medium?
The Qatari King!
Oh, shucks. I'm so rootin' tootin' excited. Not only do I get my eyesight back, but apparently I get to meet the best soccer player in history.
Stu!
He means me. I've not revealed my identity to him.
But you said you're the greatest soccer player of all time.
So one knows who you are.
Christian Pulley, who the hell are you?
Lionel Messi.
Lionel Huey?
Maybe you know me.
Sue! Are you transgender?
No, I'm not transgender. I'm the greatest men's soccer player of all time.
Shoot, no you're not. That's Christian Pulisic, the LeBron James of soccer.
Cut! Get this idiot off the set.
At least I cured his eyesight.
True. Now all he needs is someone to cure his brain.
Operation success rate, 100%.
Chance of being kicked off the show, 0.
Well done, Lino.
Thanks, Cristiano.
Mudrick!
John Terry?
He wasn't blind, was he, Harold? I mean Mudrick.
No, but he said he was visually impaired.
Visually impaired? How so?
Tell them, John.
Well, every time I look at a woman, I see her with her clothes on. So I want eyes like a superhero that can see right through women's clothes.
What?
I'm pretty sure that's not a visual impairment, John.
It's superhero eyes he wanted, so it's superhero eyes he got. Ta-da!
He looks like an X-Man.
Yes, I got it from eBay. The listing said It was a working X-Man mask.
Forget X-Men. I'm ready for triple X women.
Next time you see a woman, just hit this button on the side and you'll see right through her clothes.
Yes, finally. Let's go and try it out on the receptionist.
Harold, Mudrik, you do know the X in X-Men doesn't stand for X-ray, right?
No.
Hello, Mr. Terry.
All right, babe. Ah! What the hell, Mudrik? It went through her whole body.
Oh, bugger.
Fail!
And I fixed that mask on permanently too.
What?
Operation success rate, 0%. Chance of being kicked off the show, extremely high. Final scores. Frontman, it was a very difficult decision, but the winner of the Cure a Blind Person challenge is... Cristiano.
What?
And Lino.
What?
Who will share the 1 million prize?
Who will share the 1 million prize?
This is fixed.
Just like John Terry's X-Men mask.
Aquit!
Don't worry. We'll just give him some more money and he'll be back next week.
And the frontman with the worst attempt and getting kicked off the show is... Harold Mikhailo Mudrik.
Oh, bugger.
For the manslaughter of Shanice, the beloved frontman receptionist.
May she rest in peace.
Amen.
But what about Marcus Rashford? He manslaughtered a kid.
The kid wasn't the beloved frontman receptionist. Now go!
Who will replace Harry Maguire?
Mikhailo Mudrik on next Sunday's episode of The Frontman! Subscribe, bumholes!
And hit that like button. We want 60,000 likes.
Join us next Sunday for a brand new episode.
Let us know what you want to see us do in the comments. Soon!